But this life I cannot change. Dealing
this. Hey guys.
I am to apologize. You're so ugly when you cry.
Hi guys, so basically I've just finished kind of cleaning the kitchen and making food for everyone. Here's my food. I'm just gonna go eat it and then I'm gonna get ready because I'm gonna go out with Bethany. Shout out to Bethany. Cause I haven't seen her in a while. So yeah guys, I shall catch you when I'm in the process of doing my makeup and I'm ready or so.
2 hours later.
So I'm back. This is how I'm looking. I look absolutely cute right now. Like, I love my makeup. Like, guys, my makeup has always been good, like as in my base makeup, but like it's a different level now. Like, do you know what I mean? Anyway, if you need me to do your base makeup, not your eyeshadow, base makeup, holler at me. 079-1468-6349. Do you know what I mean? I'll see you when I'm out and about with Beth, because I need to get ready. I need to put my shoes on. I need to finish what I need to finish. So yeah,
here's Bethany.
Hi. She's a part-time scouter today, guys. So
what's going on, lad?
And we're just going to Evanley Desserts right now.
Yeah.
Where are we going?
Do you know what I mean? I don't know that one.
Are you not embarrassed? This is really embarrassing.
But yeah guys, I shall see you guys when we're in Heavenly Desserts ordering food. How are we gonna get both of us in it?
If you see me on this video, right, and it looks like I've got a bogey, I actually haven't. It is my nose piercing. And all the time, because I'm a PE teacher, right, and all the kids always ask me, what is that, Miss Pownie, what's that in your nose? And I'm like, it's a nose piercing, but like, you can see them all like talking before they come over to me thinking that I've got a bogey on my nose. Horrible.
You can never see mine.
Mine always comes down that way.
Mine's just straight, that's why. Mine doesn't have like a little twisty thing to it.
Oh, right, okay.
I get called Miss when I'm coaching and I'm like, don't call me Miss. And everyone's like, do you not want to get into like PE teaching? And I'm like, no. Just for the reason of being called Miss, like it cringes me out. Does it cringe you out? What are you using?
Nah, I love Miss Pownie. Really? Yeah, I think it's cute.
Not me. Snack number one, snack number two, snack number three, snack number
greatest snack of all.
I'm going to pay for the hugging. How the hell do you do this? £6. Gotcha. I'm gonna pay now. Qlio paid. My Jordans are battered and bruised. If anyone wants to buy me a new pair, holla at me. Holla at your gal.
How much is it?
£6.
Is that?
Yeah!
Really?
What the fuck?
You've been loved! Oh my god.
It's actually.
Oh my god. That's well expensive.
For.
It's because it's on the docks, isn't it?
I can't. Maybe.
No.
In half a mile, make a U turn at.
You need to put a sunglasses.
You should have it, put it up on there. Keep it on.
like these YouTubers be pranking people.
Yeah.
It's like so funny. It's like, how can you not see that? These are all liars. These are all lies.
We know your secrets. Running through red lights in Liverpool City Centre.
Naughty, naughty! Are you naughty, naughty?
You naughty, naughty! You teasing me? You naughty, naughty!
Are you teasing me?
Let me show how beautiful my city is.
Come on, Liverpool!
The boy don't feel right. What do you expect me to say?
You know it's just a little too late.
Take my hand and you say you've changed. But boy,
you look so dumb right now. Standing outside my house, trying to apologize. You're so ugly when you cry.
Hi guys. Oh my god, my face looks so spotty. I mean, it is spotty because I've just came off, but I can play Connect Four right now. Connect Four dot dot Hilal. I can play dot 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 dot. Oh my god, my skin is actually horrendous. If you guys know how to get rid of these micro spots, please let me know, because the actual spots I have is like 1, 2, 3, and the rest are like under my skin, and it's so annoying. Is it called textured skin? Yeah, textured skin. Anyway guys, I'm back home now. It's currently 11 o'clock. I went to a takeaway shop and I bought a milkshake and I bought some chicken nuggets because I'm starving, even though I just went for dessert, do you know what I mean? But I think that's all I've had. I've just had the beans from before, and then I had the dessert, and then I'm having nuggets. When I tell you I don't eat proper food, it's mad. Like, I don't know how I function. I really do not. But I'm gonna munch on that. I'm gonna clean my room first, because my room, I hate going out, guys. Do you know when you go out, you get ready, you make your room a mess, and then you come back, and then it's just like, who's gonna clean it for you, love? Do you know what I mean? No one else is gonna clean it for you. You're gonna have to clean it when you come back. It's the most jarring thing ever. But yeah, I'm just gonna probably, you know, clean this shit up, eat my food, download like what I've just recorded now, start editing it. And tomorrow's gonna be a new day. Do you know what I mean? Yeah guys, so I'll probably see you in tomorrow's vlog, inshallah. So yeah guys, see you tomorrow. Bye. Hi guys, so it's currently 10:08. I just brushed my teeth. I'm gonna do my, you know, skincare, and then I'm going to go to football. If anyone knows how to get rid of my hyperpigmentation spots, is that what it's called? Please let me know, because I need the scar. Like, that's not a spot anymore, but look, it looks like a spot. That looks like a spot with a scar. That looks like a spot with a scar. It's so annoying. And I'm just going to use this moisturizer, because I only like gel-based moisturizers. I don't like heavy moisturizers, because I feel like I just clogged up all my pores. I'm just using this sun cream right now. I don't really like it though, because it makes me flaky. Half of it makes me proper flaky, like halfway through the day, if I've been in the sun a lot. Oh, when sun cream gets in your eyes, the worst thing ever. been really good. Okay, so it's currently 10:14 and I'm just waiting for one of the parents to come pick me up. Guys, it looks sunny outside, but nah, you can't trust UK weather, I'm telling you. Like, it looks so, so sunny outside. And I was even debating wearing my little, like, fleece, but nah. Like, I know when I get there, it's going to be, like, freezing, windy and stuff. Especially, do you know when the sun's out, but you're in the shade? Even, like, not that there's a shade or anything, but the sun really be light. Oh, they're here. Shit, dude. They can see me recording. Yoo-hoo. I'm coming down now. I beat you to it. That's so funny. Okay, guys. I'll try record when I'm there. If not, I'll see you when I'm doing my next thing in my life. Okay?
I'm on my way to the train station. I'm going to area in Manny, I think it is, called Wimslow. I'm just gonna model for some girl. She's a makeup artist. So yeah, shout out to Al for me on, because I've said this year that I wanted to do modeling, do you know what I mean? And then my cousin was like, oh, Hilal, you might as well do it, do you know what I mean? So yeah, I'm gonna try out modeling today, you know, that's my favorite, you know, thing to do, because I'm so vain, so I can't wait to, you know, hit their poses and whatnot. But yeah, guys, I'm gonna take you along with me, obviously, because this is a vlog. So yeah, I shall get back to you when I'm on my train. All right, see ya.
Hi guys,
is it recording?
Yeah.
I love missing Kaiman Tambani Chabu Miso Ega. I was walking around in it with my camera and everyone's just staring at me. And because it's sunny summer, so everyone's just out and about. So like, I'm walking around with everyone and I'm just like, and everyone's just trying to dodge my camera. I'm just like,
have you never seen a YouTuber? So the red means that it's recording?
Yeah.
I have friends on my channel.
No.
I have multiple friends.
I was actually admiring your makeup while it looks so flawless. It's so nice.
It's so flawless.
Hi guys, so it's currently the next day. It's like 4:18. Basically, long story short, I woke up at like 10 o'clock, stayed awake till like 1 o'clock, and then I cleaned the kitchen and the house, and then I cook food for everyone. And now I'm gonna get ready for this wedding, because I haven't been to a wedding since my sister's wedding, and I can't wait for a stress-free vibes, do you know what I mean? Because when it's your own wedding, like your own family wedding, oh my god, it's hectic. But you know when like you're just a guest and you're just chilling, beautiful. But yeah guys, I need to go wash my wig right about now. It's straight, but because I did a shoot yesterday, I think like I had gel in my hair now, and I don't really like the texture of my hair right now, so I'm just going to rewash my hair, start that all over again, blow dry my hair, straighten my hair, and then I'm gonna put my makeup on. So I shall come back to you when like I'm doing my makeup.
Guys, I am so late, but
The perfume I'm gonna be wearing is this shoe. I don't know what it's called. Yeah, my mom's gonna kill me, wallah. So I'm gonna see you probably when I come back. I'm gonna try vlog things that like is like vloggable, but other than that, I don't think I'll be vlogging much, guys. So I'll see you when I'm back, inshallah. Bye. Oh my god, guys, it's 2:22 and my head is banging, wallahi. I never had no food either at that wedding because it was some next, like, oh, let me not talk. What'd you call it? Yeah, guys, wallahi, my hair has grown since I've been dyeing it blonde. Black hair actually suits me, do you know what I mean? More than my blondes ever did. But guys, that's besides the point. I'm knackered. I need to go eat food. I need to remove my makeup. I have one makeup wipe to my name, guys. Okay, I got two makeup wipes to my name. So I'm gonna take off all this makeup with only these two. That's gonna be fun. But yeah, tomorrow's Monday. I've gotta wake up early in the morning for my driving lesson. I need to plan my week. So yeah, I think I'm just gonna end my vlog here. I hope you enjoyed my weekend vlog. I'm not good, so see you later. Make sure you like, comment, share, subscribe, and I'll be back again with more vlogs in the future, inshallah. Bye.